I could say that right now I'm happy to see that those years that I lost of my life are getting back. Of course, there is a lot of work to do, and I'm here to, you know, being there and speak to people so that situation like this would never happen again. And yeah, this is my mission right now.